Knowledge creation, that is what it's all about. Kampala Metropolitan International University. Of course, we still remind you, by the way, you can pass by and see what's happening. It's very important to, I don't know, if you can. Okay? Of course, it's about that time where we being the 14th, and we talk about love, we talk about the flowers, we talk about so many things. And who do you have, you know, who can speak this, of course, better without a man himself here, my good friend, Dr. Hilary Banamikisha, Dr. Lava. Tuwega seo kulaba, ye muntu wa nyonyola, things to do with love. Is it real? Why do we celebrate Valentine's? Should we do it once a month, all the entire month, all the entire year? But of course, he's here to take us through what this is all about, celebration of Valentine's. Good morning, sir.
Morning, how are you, Miles? Happy Valentine's Day.
Happy Valentine's to you as well. How are you doing?
I'm okay. Naked the way that Bade, I've been telling people about Valentine's. I've been on
the whole of this week, Bade Nkuliyo Yogeda.
Even today. This is now the third place I'm here.
What is Valentine's?
Valentine's Day is actually a day of lovers. When you go to the details of its history, its formation, its graduation into what it is today, you are splitting hairs. It's just like a car. You know that if you enter a car, you start the engine, you step on the accelerator, you move. You don't have to know how it works, where petrol goes faster.
But you need to see whether it's in good condition. You need to know whether it can be.
What you need to know is that in this world, everything has been allocated a day. We have NRM Day, Tarehe Sita, we just celebrated for the army. NRM Day, for Christians. Even goats have days, trees have days, plants have days.
So even love has got a day.
Let me tell you, Miles, when you are a lover, you are not a civilian.
Yes, I know.
You're not near.
But should I only manifest that in once a month?
Yeah, no. That is now different. That's the argument people bring.
Yes.
And it is a false argument. Let's look at NRM Day. 26th of Jan. And other days,
For them, they have where they come from. Maybe they want to remember what they went through. Their friends died, passed on, all others are still.
So you know, think
it's one of those days that you come together. It's like alumni, where you go, Obisa, Ogis, to meet somewhere.
You think other days they don't remember their lost ones?
It makes
other
sense.
Other days, Bakufuga, they rule over you. They are NRM, they do everything as NRM, but they still get one day.
Yes, sir.
Look at Christians. Every day you have to pray, you have to be a Christian. But you look at one day on a Sunday.
Which is not a must.
Even in love, in Valentine's Day.
Yes.
No, actually, when you are a Christian, you are obliged. There is a word obliged. To go to church and share your Christianity with others. But it doesn't mean that Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, you are not a Christian.
I get it.
Even with lovers, you are obliged to love, to show love. Actually, when you are genuinely in love, you don't need to be told what to do. You find your way of expressing love. But then we also have a day as lovers.
By buying flowers?
No, we have a day as lovers to stand up and be counted. This is your day as lovers. Take it up. Show.
For me, my point, sir, is the fact that you actually saying it here as well. It's your day of love. I mean, show love to someone you really maybe you stay with or not. But you bring it to them. It is 14th.
Yes, 14th.
Not 20th.
I can give you 5 ways. The most common that people do is gifts. Give a gift. Gifting is a natural thing. You need to be actually to prove love, you need to give gifts without a reason.
Yes, thank you very much.
But on Valentine's Day, you are obliged, if you are in love, to give a gift. And this gift should be love related, not necessarily functional, but depending on the partner that you have.
Yes.
What the white
should be? Should it be one side? Is it
one-sided? No, it can't be. Does it mean only one person? Love?
Exactly. But you know, people usually, especially now, like you're saying, it's a lover's day. It is the other side that receives more.
Which other?
The females. they would, you know,
actually, yes, maybe.
You rarely see where men,
the elites,
yes,
among
are
the
receiving
elites,
something.
Among the elites who, yes, are, sir, our audience, gifting is both ways. And you see, the other thing, the beauty of Valentine gifts is that it's not about the money. If you look at the money, I've bought a gift of 500,000.
Now that
he has given me a gift.
Now
of
this is our own opinion.
But people,
and that's exactly now. Yes. But people out there, it's not about even a gift, but is it worth it? Someone may probably carry a flower or a handkerchief.
Okay, let me tell you, there are many reasons why it's worth it, but I'll give you one which I've just been telling the Rotary Club of Sunrise.
Mm.
When they are talking about old age comfort, how we get out of this world, they tell you, invest, have wealth so that you treat your diseases. They tell you, invest in health so that you delay those cancers, those diabetes, whatever.
Yes, sir.
They tell you that. They tell you legacy. Have a name such that most people will follow you. Have something you give back to society.
Mm, correct.
And they stop there. I add love. Because usually, and this has happened, and people get to know when it's too late, the quality of love you have given your wife, and in this world we marry women who are younger, so we become older before them, is the type of care you're going to get when you are old and dependent. You need to take medicine, you need to be cleaned sometimes, you need to be given water at odd times of the night. A wife.
Which generation are you talking about now?
I'm talking about today, because you start today.
The generation of today.
Let me tell you.
Where there are so many people divorcing, where there are so many people saying they cannot, they are single parents.
But then, even when you divorce and start a new relationship, yes, you're looking at old age. You don't want to arrive there when you're single, because you are dependent, especially for men.
Yes.
Men are so dependent, they can't live alone in old age.
Yes. So women can do that.
The type of care you get as a man depends on the type of love you showed. Because this is not your sister. She's not your mother.
Correct.
So you're going to find, Muchara, I'm tired. We'll wait for tomorrow.
Yes.
Muchara, one woman in Takurako, no, I'm tired. Why? Because you have just come back. Over the Mbakazi,
why do you say
when
so
you started getting diseases,
yes,
you came back home as a dependent, and you still expect her to look after you just because she's your wife.
Mm.
So you invest in love.
We are judging.
Can I come recall to her today? Tomani, if you take her out,
come appreciated.
It is creating, it is an investment for you.
Later I get
in
it.
The future,
yes.
I have to wait.
Why should have one sided? Why should have both sided?
It should not be. I don't want it to be.
Yes. Love, but because Omusaji yari akulaba right now, Dr. Aga, ine enzi, nanga because ine si yada appreciated.
You see, when you want to enjoy love, and this is a strategy which people don't have, love to please yourself. Don't love as a quid pro quo. That mutute kusera toni, na ye next week antuare kusere. Because now...
Oh yeah, of course, yes.
Because you'll be disappointed.
Yeah, yes, true.
Most of the men I've been interacting with, men who say, $300,000. That's not the point. The point is, especially for
so it's about giving. You have to give.
But enjoy. You have to, you need to be enjoying the giving, enjoying the impact of your gift, seeing the person being happy with the gift. That is what is the utility that you get. And in terms of investment, you create memories. You see, memories are very important. In old age, when someone is too tired to clean you, you say, Naibambe, this man worked tirelessly for me. They wake up and clean you. In terms of when you are annoying each other and someone wants to leave the relationship, a memory will come back. Even when you have divorced, by the way, not one of Chara was a raton, Oba Serena, let me say. But the ex Yamutuara Yoda, the ex will crop up in the memory. Kara, he was here with him before. You see, Ozanyira now,
so you agree.
To live forever, to live forever in the memory of your lovers, you need to create memories.
So
and the world has given you Valentine's.
Dr. Love, there's a gentleman who gave out 2 cars to his different women. I'm sure you've seen that video going, making rounds here and there.
Mm.
So is that a good memory? Is that a good gesture? You're giving a cars. After all, you're giving gifts.
You see, it depends on so many things. But if you can give a car to your wife,
actually,
if you can give a car to your husband, in that video, you could see one of them hugged the other and refused. They were showing,
the other one was number two.
They were really not happy. It's like they...
But you're giving someone a car. So now, which means, why aren't they not happy?
Because there is more than meets the eye. For you, you're seeing the cars and the gifts.
Yes.
But behind, you don't know what...
Because you're saying you create...
That's why I was saying I was going to give you 5 gifts of Valentine's. The first one actually is ambience. Before Valentine comes, starting with a few days before, create that ambience. Create a working relationship where you are happy. Get those unresolved issues, and resolve them.
Mm.
So that Valentine's today comes when you are happy with each other.
Mm.
If there is a receipt, Jota never could explain. If there is a land title, Jibakusanze Nayo, Jota never could explain. Just nobulita gift. Ngamanyinti omusaje yaku gulide motoka. Sise na jiguze, toy nascent, na yo ze wakane motoka. I am asking.
Why would you?
Your brother. Does yeah, Jose. Name of Uza, Tajimani.
No, but is that your problem?
It is a
How
problem.
Is it your problem? I'm giving you a car. Why would you even want to find out where the money I got it from?
Because we are partners.
Yes, we are.
You see?
It is, I am giving you a car. I'm giving you
I'm giving you an example.
Let's not even, a small
You
thing.
Are my wife. Hmm? You come home with a car. It is in your names. Umurimo goina, tegukua milioni. I have not given it to you. Then you start saying, my uncle is abroad. We are in a relationship of 20 years and I've never heard of
you. If you cannot afford giving it to me, somebody else has done that. Why would you complain?
That is
why don't you sit and say yes? Just see the guy there.
Because
somebody else has done it.
Let me explain, because this is a marriage. This is not a business partnership. A marriage is an addition of 2 things into one.
Yes.
So
you're supposed to share.
Because if you say that anybody has the right to give me what you can't give me,
if you cannot
then
afford,
you are breaking the marriage.
Mm.
We are not in this life to aggrandize ourselves. Because even as a man, people can give me what you can't give me.
Mm.
So marriage is a life of sacrifice where people can be better, actually. You leave them just because they came too late. You are already engaged with a partner. You have a duty to be loyal to that partner.
Yes.
Then there are temptations, especially for women, by men who keep giving them things. You have to be able to say, no, this is very committing. I can't take this because it's committing.
Mm.
Those who don't, then it's a mistake. So, I was saying, first create the ambience so that you arrive on Valentine's Day when you are happy with each other.
Yes.
2, be there. Physical presence is important on Valentine's Day. Don't plan to travel and you start sending gifts when you are away. It will even be suspicious.
Yeah, you are, no.
Physical presence. Yes.
You know, there are people who are not available.
I was coming to that.
Okay.
You can only be allowed to be away when you can't avoid it. You are sick. You are out of the country. Your job has decided that you go here. But if you can, Miles, if I'm none of those, I can't start telling my wife, by the way, I want to go to the village. It will mean maybe I have someone else.
No.
Why don't you
No. Because I've gotten time on that day. And that is the problem we have, Dr. Love.
Then,
you see, maybe this is when I am going to have a deal coming through. You know how
Then the wife must know.
Yes, you are telling the wife about this. Even today, you are doing this.
Why can't she go with you? If she says it together,
Mudiru? Then
you are not describing a marriage.
Yes.
people staying together, having sex and having children are not necessarily married. They may be wedded. Mm. Marriage is a situation where you and her are one. You True. Think together, you plan together, you have similar ambitions, she knows your friends, you know her friends, you know her weaknesses, he knows you, and you tolerate them and you move. Mm. Three, apart from, I've told you ambience, I've told you physical presence, I've told you gifting, there is outing. You can go out. You need actually to go out. If you are, and now people say money, money, but we...
There's no money.
Okay, go and drink water together. Sit down somewhere. You see, let me tell you. Let me tell you what the advantage of outing. It is a billboard. You are announcing your relationship to the world. Ah. Step out together. Let them see you together.
Yes.
You see, announcing your love to the world helps you, because you cannot now, we are human beings, we are tempted.
That's correct.
To cheat. But in a community that knows your wife, it becomes difficult to cheat, unless you are a stubborn, strong-headed person. Mm. You have to move out of that community to cheat elsewhere, get a girlfriend, travel with her to Jinja. But you do it twice, and you find that you have spent $1 million, and someone who didn't go with a girlfriend has bought how many bags of cement from that money?
Oh,
you're going to tell about it.
Gatechiri, no bivako.
Just because the body wants, but the calculation is not working. So how do you do that? By advertising your partner. Step out together.
Go out,
be seen together. That is outing. But there is also another one. If you can't go out, be in. Go inside, watch a movie together, romance. Play games, tell each other stories, they explain why did you buy me this gift, why did you buy me this gift, why did you choose this car?
Are these things you're talking about real? Can they be done?
They have to
in this generation.
The reason why they have to be done
yes,
is because even if it doesn't come from your heart genuinely, you need to invest.
I totally hear you here, but I'm trying to imagine in today's current generation.
Tell me why they wouldn't be done.
Because there are so many things ends to meet. The people are running here. You know, you leave the house at 8 o'clock. The woman must have left early in the morning. You are getting the house. She's also getting the house.
Let me give you an example. And I'm not bragging. Me. I woke up this morning. I was going to give a Rotary talk at 7.
Yeah. I know you about
I went with my wife. She stayed in the car, she's not in the Rotary. I gave the talk. From there, I went with her to town. We had breakfast. Then she gave me my gift. I'm going to give her hers in the afternoon. I pretended like I don't have.
Yeah, because so but you know why?
But
you think everybody. Nayolo was a woman like that. You think?
No, but what is hard?
You see what I'm saying?
Why
because someone was telling you, okay?
Chitandike, because you see.
Okay,
let me explain.
People there,
many people think that, you see, we have gender differences. Yesterday I was talking to the Rotary Club of Kasangati, and I talked about sharing, I mean planning together. One person said he tried and failed because his wife is scared of risks. We have a million no gamba to take one. I don't know. She wants it to be 1 million, but for him he wants it to be 2. So they nasarao now or notaja kunyamba. She's stopping me from flying. Let me go alone. That was his experience. But that's a gender difference. You need to learn that men and women are not the same. Men, women are more preserving. They are scared of risks. So I told him the mistake is yours. If there is a risk to the money, convince your partner how you're going to mitigate the risk. Then send him to take you. But if you decide, I went to Bushenyi, the Wagago Bushenyi called me to talk to them. They were saying they are successful, but their children don't want to go into their businesses. The theme was there is no success without a successor. So I first talked to the adults before talking to the kids. But even within the adults, their wives were saying, "The Simanimu Amija just said, they don't tell us."
Must they know?
And now that's the thing. Now, if you cannot share with your wife, and now you want
to
share
today, with your husband. Today's life, Dr. Love, you may not be able to get to Kulembeka from one place.
It can't be. It shouldn't actually be one. That's why. Something. It
you have to be one. Do this, you have to do this, you have to put the nose here.
I can give you three reasons those men gave me that might make sense in your argument.
Mm.
One said that Umtaya, if the wife knew how he got money, the moment he annoys her, she will run to police and report him. So his ways are not straight. Now the problem now is not the wife, the problem is how he gets money. The other one said...
But wasn't he right?
But he's not right getting money in unethical ways. So the other man, the other one said, yeah, he gets money from tenders at the district. And if I introduce my wife to those men on tender board, they will all sleep with her.
He's got a point.
No, but that is not trusting. That's not trusting.
No, he's got
that's
a point.
Why I brought these examples, because they work for you.
And it's finally, not about working for me. No, it's about other people they think about us.
Now, finally, I'll
because remember, how, you're speaking to so many men out there who are watching
the
you right
one
now.
Actually said, if they, my wife knew, and there were wives who were there, knew how much money I have, I wouldn't sleep. I would die that night.
You agree or not?
Opportunity on that for her point. To inherit.
On that very point, you agree or not?
It is not the problem. It's the problem of the marriage.
Do you agree or not? Their reasons were valid. You're always right about the things. You always come here and teach us about
this.
But you know, you've had stories where people get to know about the kind of money their husbands, of course, probably own the property, and you know the death is next. They run away.
I bought a car in Masaka. Before I came to Kampala, it was hitting.
Mm.
So the next day I went back to convince the owner to take it back and give me
after paying for it.
Yeah. Nsasura o sigazeko kubanga tijajisoma. When I reached home, the wife told me, hey, you mean that car has been ours? I didn't even know. The wife didn't know that the husband... sometimes they are ours, sometimes they are... Now, what kind of marriage
is that?
The whole problem now comes from the beginning.
Mm.
Are you married?
Yes, but you see...
How can you be married? Mm. My question is, people who... call each other husband and wife, sleep on the same bed,
yes,
sometimes have sex, and they have children.
Yes,
they are not married, they are just staying together. Marriage must include
the
following: joint investments, joint friends, accountability of time, of resources. Then you're not married.
But there are things you say here. And they look like it's a movie.
It's not. People have achieved them.
Because
you see, okay, now you're
seeing... the stories, bro. Mm. They are the stories that we see today. We read in newspapers, even foreign stories. As much as people would want to get to that level, there are things that just come through and they do not even... They can't even afford this kind of lifestyle. Like, I agree with you. Joint venture, like joint businesses, investments maybe... sharing bank accounts, knowing your use, you know, this and that. But you see, this is here, it can be said. But practically, it is impossible.
Why?
Why? Because that's how the generation is. Maybe those other generations. You see, generation.
Actually, it was much more difficult then because we had a cultural hangover.
But
right
today,
now, I'm
people
going to
live
give you an
lives
example
that are not theirs.
I'm giving an example. I'm a counselor. I counsel most people in serious problems.
Yeah, correct.
But what is the problem I'm seeing mostly is because of investments.
Mm.
When a woman, people enter marriage with these ideas. I want to be one, I want to make my husband happy, I want to make my wife happy.
Oh, that was
now bad. When they reach there, they start discovering, so I think, let me plan alone because he's not developmental or now. We have got that individualistic element.
Mm.
We think we can get married and still be independent of each other. we still want to be single. Like, oyagara kubera ne secrets bo uri batamanyi na yagara kubera no secrets atenga orimbe ga you are investigating to find out
no, but that's secrets. No, that's the funny.
So in the end, you
funny.
Might enjoy what you're doing, but there is a more peaceful and a faster shortcut to wealth. You see, the concept of marriage initially came because we perceived this world as hostile. You can fight the world, but you need a partner. Mm. So you marry so that you fight the world as two people. You as a man don't have certain traits females do. A female doesn't have traits a man does.
Yes.
So you have both traits. You come with your male advantages, she brings her female, you fight the world. But what do we have? Instead of fighting the world, these partners are fighting each other.
Mm.
And then the world becomes, it's like opposition in Uganda. You're fighting each other, then government, Nijani Ekuria. And in the end, you die, and it's maybe wow. Why? Because your wife doesn't even know what you own.
Yeah, that's not for me.
So there's no success.
I totally agree with you. I would want to, actually. But you see also, someone will argue with the fact, he says, you know what, you've seen where, even papers, I think sometime last month, where one of the top politicians, you know, a rich man, after some time, I think they were trying to divorce or something, or even before that, and the woman claimed to say, you know what, you are going to die anytime from now, we need also to see our share, or can I have my share, even when the man was present. See what I mean? And these are people who are actually aged, and someone is claiming, Hakatife, Muna is how you know for Kati Nafetueta got to get even to your Fibiwa. See what I mean? Now, Omunta Nafa, Katomusi.
You are now going back to the cultural hangover. That because I say, if my father dies, they say, you have killed him.
So, it is so today, in the people want to also, as much as actually they would want to. To, you know, to amalgamate, to be together, but also that other thing comes in. They get scared of ha kakati olaba, because you know people get into marriage, especially young women today. They don't come into marriage because of love. Mm-hmm. Me and you can testify. They come into marriage because Dr. Love can afford a Range Rover. Dr. Love can afford to, you know, take me at Bahamas.
Many reasons.
Oh, you see what I mean?
Including my sister is going to get married. Let me rush before. Because she's younger than me.
Yeah.
Obono yasoka, njagara miles na miles tayogera katona yogede kangende no.
They're not even ready.
Yes.
So they get to do this.
You see, life. The beauty of life is that it's not like a machine style. You can make a mistake here and rectify it here. Mm. Mine, so many marriages have started without love and developed love along the way. And what matters is both. The problem of marriage is that it takes both. Even if you come with good intentions, if this one has no good intentions, you'll disappoint them and it will not work. Okay, let us talk about now people who think that what I'm talking is ideal.
Yeah.
I would like you to go and try a situation where you are more married than you are. Mm. Use this Valentine's as an opportunity to try and be your wife, your husband's friend. Start with non-monetary things because of your tibigurati. Start by sharing your day. Come home, say, orwarero, we had this at office, this one brought this fan, this one, this. Narrate your day, share your day. The man will just laugh and say, yangu wakapira kagenda kutandi. Don't worry, do it tomorrow and the other day. You see, love is reciprocal. The things you do regularly, consistently, you'll find your partner starting to do them. In fact, if you want your partner to be your friend, don't say, from now onwards, we are friends. No. Start by being friendly. You go, you'll see the other person changing. If you are hostile, they become hostile. If, for example, you start by sharing your investment to get it to someone wants to sell me land, I need your opinion. I was counseling a pastor's wife. Pastor Yaja Nagamba, surprise, pack the things, we are going to our new house. And the wife said, no, Guletaka, no, Zimba.
Yes.
I have not seen the plan. So I don't even know that Akolechi, you want to be there.
To do what?
I am your partner.
Yes, you are.
I don't even know
our things.
The colors of our
bedroom. I am surprising you.
Where the bedroom
come
is
on,
facing.
Nah.
That's not valid. Don't, you are up. Playing father I, figure. Is, your father.
It is a surprise.
Your father can come and say, mine's. You can't say you didn't consult me. He's your father. Uh-huh. But your wife should be consulted.
My wife is part of me. I'm surprising her. I bought you land. I bought a house. You come, we go.
Do you know how long it takes to buy to build a house?
I know it does. But it's a secret.
Build,
it's a secret.
You finish.
It's a secret. We are going to celebrate our anniversary. We are going to celebrate.
The wife was not happy. She came for counseling.
The wife has a problem, Dr. Lam.
No. It's the man.
That's a
actually,
big problem.
When we talked to them both, the man was saying, it was my money.
But it is.
And it wasn't about surprising, it was his money.
But that's very fun also. That's
but it's not good. It's yeah, not good. You see now, mm-hmm. you're taking an adult who's supposed to be your partner to Kasubi. Kasubi Tajimani. Yeah. And to say, yo, that's where the house is. Yeah. It is facing. He's supposed to stay in the house, which she has no input. She didn't like. What is it? She would have liked it. It is too late to change. Okay, she's living a life she doesn't like. Why don't you invest in
I need you here again. Otherwise, this discussion is very interesting. Because someone will argue differently. He says, you know what? I bought land. I put everything. Now it's time for you to come.
But to understand how bad it is, change. Let the wife do it for you. I was also counseling a man. He was
No. Wife cannot do that.
Why some women get empowered, they get more money. If they don't involve you in their
because
decision.
I'm a man, Dr. Love, a man is still a man.
No. Regardless, those gender roles you have to answer.
See what I mean? Yes, true.
You are a man, but if you don't provide, if you don't protect.
Yes, and now you instead.
But because you have a penis, you come and say, I'm a man, I need to. No, you have to step in your gender roles and be a man. You see, we have in marriage rights and then responsibilities. Eh? You see, boy, our children, what they do? They get a wife, they rent a house, asasura 50%, umchara narata 50%. Asasura masanyarazi, umchara nasasura mazi. Then she comes and says, why are you coming at 10? In my house, you can't come at 10, you are a woman. But a house I am paying 50%.
I gotta go, man. You're so interesting. Very, very interesting. I appreciate you, sir. Thank you so much for coming through. It's Valentine's Day, guys, and Dr. Love is here. He's very passionate about love topics, and you know what? There he can go forever. He's been actually since morning, he's been everywhere talking here, now radios, now TV. I'm sure you know what Agando
was. In the evening, I was supposed to go to a certain Rotary Club, but I preserved that one now for my wife. We need to celebrate Valentine's Day. But tomorrow, I'll be in a.
Well, we'll see from here, guys. Have a great, great day. Of course, happy Valentine's for those of you who believe in that. Some of you, like Bashay, Waloshay, Wanga, Waga, Sivikola, you are only some pastors. So, no ritual. Have a great, great day. Bye bye for now.
Rush Talk, brought to you by
Metropolitan International University, a multi-campus university with campuses in Kampala, Kisoro, and Barara. Contact or WhatsApp us on 0772-561-957. Email us at metropolitaniu@gmail.com. Empowerment through knowledge creation. Urban.